looks like Hülkenberg may be on the harder tyres there. So he's allowed to have a chance. Nico Hülkenberg on the harder tyres. Really is a bit of a mystery. In fact, for all of these drivers, just how well the softer tyres, super soft, have reached out. It's going to be after the race itself, particularly with this track temperature.
Stop now.